Good morning and welcome to the TASS Morning Show. Nearly 80,000 young Omani citizens are working in the public sector, according to a survey by the National Center for Statistics and Information. According to the survey, 50.4% men and women are working in the government sector, while over 78,000 are working in the private sector companies, constituting 49.4%. The GCC unified law that was recently implemented through a royal decree will help to combat commercial fraud in the region, according to His Excellency Salim bin Ali Al Hakmani, Chairman of the Consumer Protection Authority. In an interview with Oman News Agency, Al Hakmani said it will strengthen the legal system to protect the Sultanate's markets from harmful practices and provides more protection for them. The law has a lot of balance in the processing of trading goods at all stages and provides necessary protection for the consumer and the merchant and the Omani market as a whole, he added. Muscat Municipality has announced the opening of entrance and exit of a street road in Dasit in Vilayat Mathura. The first phase of the construction work of the small box culverts was completed. The project to construct phase 1 of box culverts, consisting of 12 cells on the street crossing the Wadi and reconstructing the current service street, has been completed, the municipality said. An Omani citizen died when a fire broke out in his house in Saham on Sunday. In a statement issued, the Civil Defence and Ambulance Authority said the firefighters managed to extinguish the fire. Thank you for joining us on the TASS Morning Show. To get the latest updates, log on to theArabianStories.com.